All right, we are back. Excuse me, I had to interrupt. I had to go outside to meet my house guest. Excuse me. A lot of cedar out there. I actually am house sitting for a dog, sitting a friend's dog. And as happens when you let a 4-year-old name your dog, this dog's name is Puppy. Wait, what?
Ew.
Great, blood safe. Just what I always want. Is that the remains of a heart? Was there a heart in there and it burst? Ugh. And there's more of them. He's got spares. Except they're all burst and he's preserved them on the wall. Alright. Freaked out over here. Alright, are there any juice bottles in here? Juice jugs? Jars? Jar juice? Juice? Jar jar? Misa no want Jar Jar.
Subject number 14. Test 88C. Limbic priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement ceased.
Ow. Wow, got it first. First try. Yeah, I actually happen to know where the limbic system is. No, I guessed. I don't know where the limbic portion of the brain is. Do 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 limbo beat. Do 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 limbic beat. All around. Every limbic boy and girl. All around the limbic world. Do 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 do. Something, something.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials.
Oh, he's all bandaged
up. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
All right, well, seeing as how what you turned into, you do way worse than threaten people, dude. All right. Also, I don't know how much longer I'm going to be in this house. Oh, hi. I wonder. There we go. I don't wonder anymore, I know. Yeah, you weren't worth wasting ammo, dude. Sorry. Alright. I need to get better at that. I mean, I did it quite well that time, but I need to remember that one downed enemy in a cluster can take down the rest with a well-placed match. Not what I wanted, not what I wanted, not what I wanted, not what I wanted. You dare defy Johnny Kickthor? Oh, I didn't kick it. Alright, that door's probably gonna open, so... Alright. What, does the blood not reach the door until I get here to see it? How'd they set that up? Very slow blood plumbing. Don't remember what comes next, but I remember hating it. Is it the doll room? No. Yes? No. No? No. Yes? Yes. Okay, it might be the doll room. Or doll corridor. Doll... Hey, Ruby. Alright. Yeah.
Slice clean. All the way.
Turn the page, wash your hands.
No cure for what I'm going to do to you.
So don't do it.
Pristine skin. Thoughts from the mind.
He's a pig head. He's setting up for the second amnesia game. It's not funny, kid. Nothing about any of this is funny. You're a bad kid. All right, I'm getting the hell out of creepy laughing kid room. Empty cages, presumably for holding pigs. Machines for pigs. All right. Never actually played Machine for Pigs. From what I heard and then what I saw when I checked out footage, it looked like a severe downgrade from Amnesia. No inventory, so thus no puzzles of that nature. What is all this crap in the air? Are these blood droplets? That cannot be good for my breathing. Alright. I don't want to breathe that in. What a fancy door. What a beautiful door. This is the moments, John, one of the moments Johnny Kickdoor lives for. Oh, man. You all heard me. I was hammering the damn button. Right. Whoa. What the hell? Why did I see a barn? Hey, Aruvik. What's up? Hey. I don't like the looks of this. That's a big guy, made out of blood. Hey there, blood guy. How you doing? Door kicking feet, don't fail me now! Alright. Johnny Kickdoor is back. Oh, come on, you don't get to move the wall. Move the damn wall. There is no way in hell that's fair. Somebody check the playbook. Oh, there's wire all over the place. Oh, I hate this. I don't like this. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die many times over. Yeah. You know what? If I die enough times, I'm not even gonna cut it out. I'm gonna turn it into a Benny Hill theme marathon. Is there a name for that song? Something? Elephant something? Benny Hill thing. All right. Let's try that again. I hate sinus season. All right. I lost my bottle. Somebody stole my bottle. Oh, I couldn't see one right in front of me. That's harsh. No, I literally either did not notice or could not see that one. That's a pain in the butt. I guess we can queue up the... Anybody here ever watch Benny Hill? Seriously, when you're done watching this, or when you have time, go ahead and look up Benny Hill on YouTube. He was a very funny man. He had a sketch comedy show on the BBC. With the BBC, yeah. Okay, now there appears to be... No, that's not a wire. That's just... I didn't think I hit that. Son of a biscuit. Alright. Oh, Yakety Sax, I think it's called. I believe. Alright. Now the question is, what's the name of the Monty Python theme song? You know, oh, those look creepy. Alright. There's no going back. Alright. So far, so good. Alright. Oh crap. This is very not good. Oh! I shouldn't have gone for the brain juice. I really should not have gone for the brain juice. The brain juice was a bad idea. Okay. I think I made it. I think there's no more web. Okay. Yeah, and upcoming is the mannequin head room. I called it the doll room, but those are mannequins. Mannequin Skywalker over here. Hello? Hello? You better get us out of here, lady. This is a horror game. It's not safe for mannequins. Pyramid Head will... Never mind what he'll do. Oh, okay. Crap. Scared her too much. She went all to pieces. Ah. Uh-oh. Baron Blood is coming this way. I know I can punch the lock, but I'm not gonna bother. The swarm of blood bees hurts. Stupid blood bees. I want to save ammo when I can, even if I've got plenty. Alright. Thank you. Oh right, blood cloud. I should get a move on. Ooh, that's messy. That could be messy. Alright. Doing well. Doing well. May not even need the whoa. May not even need the montage. Let's call it montage. Montage. Uh-oh. No, I didn't. Okay. Alright. Looks like the safe. Bonza. Sorry. I was briefly scared Australian. It happens. Alright. You won't find anything out on the net about it because they are covering it up. You know, them. Hey! Hey, I don't think you should be burning people's barns. Is Frankenstein in that barn? Or Frankenstein's monster, I mean?
Why was I led here?
Well, you weren't really led so much as ran like hell. I think chased and led are two completely different things. Alright. I don't want somebody to go in, but I want to have me look around first. Every time I look around, every time I look around, making me crazy. Alright. There is absolutely nothing of value outside this farm. Oh, wait. Oh. Whoop. Oh, I thought that was a tiny one. Alright, it turned out to have 600 in it. Damn. Maybe they increase your amount on the second playthrough. Let's go on in.
Laura, where are you?
You let me down, Johnny Kickdoor.
I know you're in here.
Sneak kill, sneak kill.
I can hear you. Stealth
kill. And you can't hear her giggling. Right freaking behind you. I don't know what your sister looks like, but she does have pretty hair. Oh, that was pretty hair. Okay.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Uh-oh. Somebody's playing in the barn at a bad time. You know, kid with that haircut, you look like tiny Thomas Edison.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything.
What the?
Oh dear. This is not good.
Somebody, open the door!
Oh god.
Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Oh.
Shit.
Oh.
I better get out of here.
No kidding. The door's kind of blocked.
There.
I gotta get out of this place. I don't like it here. It's way too hot. Alright. You know, this barn looks awfully primitive for... Like, there's no technological stuff in here. The barn is awfully primitive for someone who's, you know, the Doc was not that much younger when he was having his Rubik flashbacks. So this was the fairly recent past. Less than a lifetime. Alright. Get in the burning barn. I don't want to be in the burning barn. I really don't. Going up? Yes, we are going up. We're moving right along, boop-a-dum, boop-a-dum. Ooh, hey. We're moving right along. Foot loose and fancy free. Something, 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 something. Getting there is half the fun, so share it with me. Alright. And I just remembered I'm wasting your time and mine, because you can only get what's under these hay bales once, and they don't carry over, because it was one of those little statues. But just to double check. Ooh, that was there. That wasn't even under the hay. I am now glad I at least delayed a little bit, or at least went back, looked back. Where do I go from? Oh, the window, right. Yeah, the statue would be under that hay bale, but I already got it. And I am out of here. Whoa. Or not. Well, that sucks. Giant blood zombie. I would like to run now, please. Three of them. Nice. I usually found in ones and twos. Alright. Please go away. Nobody wants you here. Nobody asked you to come here and bother me. Giant blood zombie who spits out other zombies. Do not trifle with me, fool. Oh dear, the big one's still coming at me. He did not just summon them and leave. You know, that's kind of how you're supposed to do it, big guy. I'm never gonna have to make another harpoon again if I keep finding him at this rate. Because I don't really use them much. Honestly, I upped their damage too much, and now they're too... Well, not rare and valuable, but too... Too much overkill for a normal Drick zombie. I cannot believe I shot in between both of them. Thank you. I'm not really saving ammo if I go through so much on misses, so... Oh! Mind the fire drip! Mind the dripping flames! Stop crapping out zombies! It's really not good for my health. Please stop that at once, you jerk. Bad news is I took damage. Good news is I got 200 brain juice. Whoopty crap. Hello. Hello? You can save her, man. This is a memory. Is this a lag thing, or is this my computer? Or is this intended? I'm pretty sure that's lag. No, I didn't. I am innocent. I am innocent, and I am a good boy. Thank you very much. Alright. Although I think it's probably been recording long enough, I should probably call it here.
I think you must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Sometimes I hear his voice. The basement. He sounds so close.
There is nothing down there. How can I be any more clear?
Then why is it locked shut? Why can't I go down there?
No answer? Alright, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe. Or not. I'm not the boss of you.